This video is part two of the ride that I did on February 8th, 2024. And as you can see, there is damage on the side of my Velomobile, where a good-sized pickup truck clipped it at about 50 miles per hour. And here's the damage. And show some close-up here of the crack that I tried filling in with some super glue after I videotaped this. Well, that's about it, I guess. And here's a still picture of it as well. And we're going to show you the ride home after the crash. And here we go. stopped at Stewart's, and while I was there, I got some cherry pie, same as yesterday. I'm getting to like that, even better than the chocolate milk I usually use. Anyway, here's the rest of the video.
So I can head out.
Seagull. Just went to our right.
Thank you.
you go. We got some great news for you. The best news in human history. Eternal life is a free gift. Let me quote you some Bible verses. First John chapter 5, verses 11 through 15. And this is the record that God has given to us, eternal life. That means we can't earn it. And this life is in His Son, Jesus. He who has accepted Jesus as his personal Savior has eternal life. And he that has rejected Jesus has eternal death. These things have been written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that you may know that you have eternal life. Sounds pretty simple. Book of Romans gives you the prerequisites. Romans 3:23, all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Romans 6:23, the wages of sin is death. That's eternal death. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. That agrees with everything we've already said. Romans 10:13. For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Saved from eternal death and inherit eternal life. I invite you now to repent of your sin, confess your sin, turn to Jesus, accept the free gift of eternal life provided by Jesus, who shed his blood on the cross to pay for the sins of mankind. Accept Jesus and inherit eternal life, and know for sure you have it.